feels strange.
The crystals are increasing, growing outward, replacing the soil.
It's like an infection, a parasite, growing inside Tau.
Incredible.
This is definitely not Hotari.
It's the remnants of the Takan Empire.
I don't think we should be here.
This is exactly where we should be. Every strange thing we've seen in this system, it might all come from this room. We need to learn everything we can. Somewhat resembles a transporter pad. Look familiar?
Almost identical to the console Galvin has hidden in the palace. It looks like a control surface. What are we looking at?
It's made of the same crystalline material as the rest of this place, but I can't tell much else. Some kind of sleep mode. I can't analyze this further unless it starts working normally.
Maybe we can turn it on from somewhere else.
Hopefully. Let's keep looking around. How are you holding up?
I knew Galvin and Sidron were dangerous. Now I know they're more powerful than I could have imagined. But the worst of it is knowing they got there by turning our people against their own.
This suggests there's some type of complex life form contained within each crystal.
Life form? There's something alive in these tiny crystals?
That's what it says, but hard to imagine how that's possible. Our science division will have a field day with this. We need to study it on the ship.
This place feels wrong.
I'll get what I need, and we can get out of here.
Thank you. Is it too, convenient that we found this place unguarded?
There's an old Earth saying about never looking a gift horse in the mouth.
What's a horse?
Never mind. Looks like some sort of replicator.
I can't get it to work.
It has power. Must be looking for some other kind of authorization.
Can your device read this?
It can roughly translate the words, but we don't have enough Taconian language on record to understand how it's structured.
Oh, well. What is it?
The device's primary function is to transmute lithium into this quantized crystalline compound. Possibly for the creation of weapons.
Do you think one of these was used on that Illidian in the tunnels?
Such a cruel weapon.